Today I'm going to show you how to make sure that the SSL you've installed on your site is working and that all traffic is routing through HTTPS. Let's dive in. So here I am in my back end of WordPress. This is the wp-admin that you can tack on to the end of your domain. The first thing I want to do before I install a plugin that's going to help us force or route to HTTPS is I want to make sure that my SSL is actually working before I start moving all traffic there. So let's pull up my site. As you can see here, it's going through not secure, which means it's going through HTTP protocol right now. What I want to do to test is I want to put https://// in front of my domain and then press enter. This is going to route all traffic through the SSL just to test before we get started. Now, as you can see, instead of not secure, I have a nice little lock up here in the top. I can click that and see that my connection is secure. Now that I know my SSL is working, what I'm going to do is install a plugin through WordPress to route all traffic, all of my incoming visitors, through to this HTTPS connection. So what we're going to do is get back into our dashboard for WordPress admin, and we're going to go down here to the plugins section, and we're going to click on that. So what we're going to do is once we're on the plugins page, we can see all of the plugins that I have on my site. I'm going to click add new. This will bring up a place where you can search for new plugins and add any of them that you want to your account. But today we're looking for one specifically called Really Simple SSL. And this is going to make it really awesome for us to put in this SSL. We'll search for that. And the first one that comes up is going to be the plugin that we're looking for. All we're going to do is click install now. Once it's installed, you can go ahead and click the activate button. Now, if you spend a good deal of time already building up your site, and you've got a lot of content put together, if you force the HTTPS, it could have some issues connecting to some of the older content that was built in HTTP. The plugin itself recommends that you take a full backup of your site before proceeding. And if you want some more information about that, you can click here and it'll tell you how to go through the process of taking a backup of your site before going forward. But if you're ready to force HTTPS, you can click go ahead and activate SSL. Since I haven't built up a lot of content yet, I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Now, as we can see, we've got a great page here that says the SSL is activated. And up here in the top, I can already see that my traffic is being routed from that nice lock there. So let's go and test back to my site, refresh traffic. We can see that it's going to HTTPS. Now, if I want to test this, I can remove the HTTPS from the URL, hit enter, and it should automatically route. So no matter which protocol your customers type in to their URL, it's automatically going to route all their traffic through to your SSL. Now this makes it easier for customers to navigate your site with a bit more confidence, knowing that everything that they input is going to be routed through a secure socket layer rather than just plain HTTP protocol. Now I'll show you in a different video how you can do this on non-WordPress sites, but for today I wanted to show you the really simple SSL plugin and how useful it is. Thanks y'all for watching. We appreciate you taking a look at these videos. If you have any questions or comments or suggestions, please leave them below and subscribe if you want to see more helpful videos. Thanks y'all.